Hey guys, Sam coming at you with your side planks. So with your side plank, you're going to go ahead and you can take your knee, keep it in line with the hip this time. Make sure that you've got a straight line from your knee to your hip, from your hip to your shoulder. And then from there, you're going to go ahead, lift your hip off the ground by driving your hips up towards the ceiling, bring it right back down, and kind of dip into this. This right here is going to really make sure you're using the entirety of the side of that core, so your obliques, your glute minimus, a little bit of that serratus as you drive those hips up and right back down, keeping those abs tight as you do so, pulling in that pelvic floor as well. Now, just like the clamshells that we did previously, this move right here, you can always go ahead and do 5 or 6 on one side, 5 or 6 on the other, and just bounce between two. But it is a plank, so a lot of muscles that aren't being used to move the body are being used to stabilize the body. So this leg up top is stabilizing my muscles as I use the lower body muscles, the butt muscles closer to the ground, to lift the hips up. So if that be the case, feel free to go ahead, give that shoulder a rest, lay it back, maybe even do some knee hugs to give yourself a rest before moving to the other side for the same motion. And if you want to up the intensity, the same thing can be done while balancing on those ankles. Come on up, get that hip drive, drop, drive, drop, drive. Again, feel free to keep your hand on your hip to get that activation. Feel it in here or maybe in that lower abdomen that is sitting closer to the ground. And there you have it, guys. Good luck.